So we welcome you all to Sound Journey here at the High Vibe House. And we encourage you to find a comfortable position. And those of you at home, putting your headphones on. And this is more than instruments, this is a journey. So I encourage you to whatever arises for you, whatever emotions, sensations, just surrender and observe. It's all part of the journey. We're going to go this evening about an hour. And blessing.
You might want to set an intention for your journey. For healing or clarity or peace on earth, whatever you like. This is a powerful opportunity.
Yeah. And a theme that has arisen recently is the ability to receive. And as the divine feminine is here to lead you on this sound journey, we encourage you to fully open your heart and receive. We can only give from a full cup, knowing that we are worthy and we are divine and we are loved. Blessings.
As we breathe in, find vibrations. Just take a moment to check in with your body. Find your way back to the thin energy. And gently wiggling your fingers and your toes and circling the beautiful sanctuary of love. You might have light and love coming back to you into your physical being. Come back gently. Taking your time, relaxing. And those on the recording, watching us in the future, they won't hear. And we encourage you to drink lots of water for the next 2 days, extra amounts of water.
It's always a wonderful idea as we bring water close to our body to give it thanks and fill it with that crystalline gratitude of love. And that when we are water,
mahalo. Mahalo. Mahalo.